Aho, all my relations. Welcome. We're going to be doing a Gong Healing ceremony. And I'm going to share it out there so that anybody who needs to receive healing energies can absorb them at this time. It's May 15th, 2020, and my usual Friday night event obviously is being delayed at this time. So I'll put this forward so that this energy continues to go out there. So let's begin. My name's Paul Bissonnette. I refer to myself as a Shamanic Gong Master. This is my way of doing ceremony. So we do a little smudging. Cleanse and clear using the sage to sweep away any energies that are not in balance for the prayers that we're asking to put forward. And I cleanse myself, clear anything that'd be lingering on me that might interfere with a nice balanced healing energy being broadcast by the gongs and the singing bowls and other instruments or sounds. I ask my brothers and keepers in the four directions to be here and present with us at this time. I ask the Great Spirit above to focus here. And I ask the Earth Mother to focus her energy here at this time. No, recognize we're doing ceremony. Once again, so to breathe in and bring in the most benefit from the shamanic healing energies coming out is to bring your focus to your breath. So find a comfortable position, whether it's sitting or laying down. Allow yourself to relax and notice your body getting into that position. And then bring all of your awareness towards your breath. How are you breathing? Are you breathing shallow? Are you taking in deep breaths? Are you breathing through your nose or your mouth? Notice your breath. I'd like to encourage you at this time to utilize your breath to strengthen your experience with this energy. So I'd like you to specifically breathe in and out through your mouth without pausing on the inhale or the exhale. Just really notice that. Right now, the ear is cleanest it's ever been. With not as many vehicles driving, or cars flying, airplanes flying. So the atmosphere is cleaned up a bit. So enjoy the air. Focus this healing on what it is that you want to bring strength back into your body or your emotions, whatever that may be. Give yourself permission to think about that while also noticing your breath. It is a beautiful time, for there's a nice rainfall happening at this time, washing all things away outdoors, cleansing the trees and the air, watering the land, washing clean everything, bringing nourishment and seeds that are just going to be coming forth in the next week or so. So as that rain flows down and nourishes and washes at the same time, feel as though in time with your breath. You're breathing in and you're breathing out. You're noticing that breath. breath. Allowing your breath to increase. Taking in a stronger breath, bringing in energy into your body. Strengthening the force coming into you. Thank you. yourself to slowly come back, allowing your breath to go to a normal, natural breath. Allow your awareness to come to the body, noticing any areas that want a little bit of a twist or a stretch. And giving yourself a few moments to remember what you intended for yourself. The strength, the power, and the potential that you're bringing into your life.